Amen.
Let us pray also for those who are
Let us stand. Let us stand.
Almighty Heavenly Father, who created all people to seek always thy desire you, and by finding you come to rest, when we pray that despite every common obstacle, all we ask by the signs of your fatherly love, and a witness of the good works done by those who believe you, and so in gladness confess you, the one true God, the Father, of our human race, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Let us pray also to those in public office, that our God in the Lord may direct their minds and hearts according to this good, for that true peace and freedom of
let us kneel. Let us stand.
Almighty Heavenly Father, in whose hands I am in the heart, and the rights of the universe. Look with favor, we pray, on those who are not worthy of us, that for the whole world, the prosperity of peoples, the assurance of peace, and freedom of religion, may truly be made secure. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us kneel. Let